My name is Bridget McCormack. I'm the Associate Dean for Clinical Affairs at the law school. In the clinical programs, law students represent real clients with real problems under the close supervision of clinical faculty. The clinic I teach in myself right now is the Michigan Innocence Clinic. The Michigan Innocence Clinic is a non-DNA innocence clinic where students, under my supervision, try and exonerate people who've been wrongfully convicted of crimes. In our first 2 years of existence, we've exonerated 5 people. I'm coming to the Florida seminars with 2 students, and we're going to present to you one of the cases we're currently working on, and we're eager to hear what you think about it. I'm really looking forward to coming to meet many of you at the Florida seminars, and I hope you'll come hear about the Michigan Innocence Clinic.